where the St. Lawrence River flows down to the sea, from the lake of two mountains to the coast of Gaspé, in the far eastern townships where salt breezes beck, lives my red-headed girl from Quebec. I had just wandered down for a spring holiday from the iron ore country up Chefferville way. And there by the river I casually met with this red-headed girl from Quebec. Her hair was a splendor, a first flush of dawn, brown eyes I remember. Her name was Yvonne, a picture of beauty to love and respect, my red-headed girl from Quebec. We courted together the whole summer through, and she taught me the habit of French that she knew. These moments together I still cherish yet with my red-headed girl from Quebec. Each evening at sunset together we'd stroll, and there in the sunset we'd watch the tide roll. Yes, these moments together I still cherish yet with my red-headed girl from Quebec. Twas early in autumn when red leaves do fall, and the night breezes sigh and the lonesome geese call, that I made the farewell I'll always regret to my red-headed girl from Quebec. Tonight by the river the lonely gulls cry, where I went to give her my farewell goodbye. Someday I'll return to the one I love yet, to my red-headed girl from Quebec.